every this music shit. You know what I'm talking about? I loved it when we came out with Teddy Club of, you know what I'm saying, the nationwide, the worldwide way, you know what I'm talking about? And all that good shit. Really, right now, I'm fucking with Young Dolphin, you know what I'm saying, Yo Gotti, all them niggas. I just like to send a big shout-out to them to let them niggas know that I know how I feel about how you feel about the situation, man. If we can all shine together, if we represent Memphis 10 and try to stick together, my nigga. That's all it is, my nigga. On some real shit, man. I fuck with everybody in the city, even if they don't fuck with me. And there's a lot of niggas that don't fuck with me because they know I'm good or motherfucker every goddamn day. You feel what I'm saying? But it is what it is.
So what I'm thinking, like, cause it's a new day with it. Like, say if we had you on the show with a Gangsta Pat or a Skinny Pimp or something, y'all could round table and reminisce. Y'all might be able to come up with some new shit, fucking the game up. Like, do you still deal with other artists from the town, or is you out in Vegas and you got the hard hitters and everything, and y'all doing y'all shit, you know what I'm saying? Or is it...
Well, you know me, I ain't never been fucked, nigga. I ain't never been that nigga that ain't willing to help. I can't say I don't represent Memphis. I not really represent Memphis. I got Skinny Pimp on my new album, Crunch Time, taking a bite out of something. I got Gangsta Black on that album. I got Lil Fly on that album.
See, that's what I was just about to ask you next. You just asked...